hidden within the residential suburbs of southwest London. Morden Park is an oasis of quintessential British wildlife. Meandering across 50 hectares of wood and wetlands, the River Wandle provides a diverse habitat for native British birdlife. Yet this idyllic setting, like many other parks across London, is also home to a more exotic bird, the ring-necked parakeet. This colourful parrot is native to southern India, but has thrived in the UK since the 1960s. How has this noisy resident become so common across southeast England? The first recorded sighting of parakeets was in Norfolk in the 1900s, but it wasn't until the 1970s they were a regular sight. One theory is that Jimi Hendrix released a breeding pair in Carnaby Street. Others say they escaped from the film set of The African Queen. Many more were said to have escaped during the Great Storm of 1987.
These parakeets attract a lot of attention in London because of their noise and their bright colours. They really stand out. But they're not popular in all quarters, particularly with farmers who hate them. When these birds flock in large numbers, they're capable of decimating entire crops within 24 hours. They absolutely love sweet fruit, which makes them the farmer's nightmare. And as a result of that, because they're an invasive species and considered a pest, it is legal to shoot them in the United Kingdom. Okay, enough.
The RSPB estimates that over 8,500 breeding pairs live in southeast England. With origins in the lowlands of the Himalayas, parakeets have evolved to become a tough species, more than capable of surviving the British winter. Love them or hate them, the ring-necked parakeet is here to stay and now listed as a resident species in the United Kingdom by the British Trust for Ornithology.